Hi, welcome to projectpasa.com. Now let me discuss about the title of the project. Our project title is Discovering Emerging Topics in Social Streams via Link Anomaly Detection. Here, emerging topics is nothing but an communication over social networks by using some topics such as breaking news like that. In that, we are going to detect the anomalies by using link between the users in a social network. Now let me discuss about the main objective of this paper. The main objective of this paper is to measure the anomaly indicators by using the probability model and by using the Bose detection method. Then it gives the better performance results when compared with the existing system. Now let me discuss about the abstract of our project. In this paper, we are considering the boom of social networks, especially in the area of emerging topics. There are already techniques are available, but those are only for text-oriented. But nowadays, there is a need of technology for also images, URLs and videos. Here we are considering only on the emerging topics between the user links which are generated dynamically through replies, mentions and retweets. We are going to propose the probability model of the anomalies which are calculated through this model. Here we are considering that emerging topics detection is only possible by considering reply and mention. Now let me discuss about the data flow diagram of our project. Our first process starts with input data set selection process. In that selection of input data, we are going to select the input data set for our process. In our process, input data is data set is collected from real world data set from Twitter. In that, some attributes such as URL, ID, username, description, join date, retweet date, and some of the attributes are there. After the data set has been selected, we are applying the data set preprocessing technique to that data set. So in the data set preprocessing technique, we are eliminating the null values or other unwanted values in the data set. After the data set preprocessing technique has been completed, we are tokenizing the data set by using a technique called tokenization. After the tokenization has been completed, we are going to aggregate the information by using the aggregation method. In that aggregation, we are clustering the details based on the similar features in the data set. After the aggregation has been completed, we are using a probability estimation. In that probability estimation, we are using a Bayesian rule for estimating the Bayesian values like P of A and B. By using that, we can estimate the cluster values. After the probability estimation has been completed, we are using the Bose detection method. In that Bose detection method, it has been classified into two states, Bose state and non-Bose state. In that, we are classifying the Bose and non-Bose state based on the time estimation in a data set. That is based on join date and retweet date in a data set. After the Bose state and the non-Bose state, we are applying the Bayesian rule and then we are using the aggregation of anomaly scores. After estimating the aggregation of anomaly scores, we can estimate the unwanted values, so anomaly link values in the data set. And this is the flow of our project. Now let me discuss about the demo of our project. In our project backup, we are start our demo with welcome.java. Just right click welcome.java and click run for. After that, frame will be open. This is a welcome page of our project. And just click the this is our title of our project. It is a discovering emerging topics in social streams via link anomaly detection. Then click the button data. It will be open data set preprocessing process. Then browse, choose our data set. There is an input selection process. Then implant into a database. Data set has been inserted into a database. After the data set has been inserted into a database, we can view the database by using some tables. In that, we are showing our data set attributes like ID, screen name, image, URL, join date, URL, language, like that. After that, director has been selected, we are filtering the data, that is the data as a pre-processing. Unwanted values has been eliminated and then show. Then after the unwanted values has been eliminated, then click next process. In that we are displaying the mentions in our data set and the replies in the data set and retweets in the data set. After in that we are displaying a number of mentionings and a number of replies and number of retweets and number of mentions in that data set. After that, we are estimating the probability distributions, and that is called joint probability distribution and predictive distribution. Just to calculate the joint probability distributions and predictive distribution, and then predictive distribution values is 0.4 something. And after this, estimating the probability distribution values, we are estimating the Burr's reduction values by using Burr's reduction methods. Then click the Burr's estimation values are estimated, state transition sequence means. In that we are estimating the burst values, then estimate the non-based values based on the join date and retrieve date. After the burst reduction method has been calculated, we aggregate the values based on the similar features in that values. Then after that, we are classifying the values by using the Bayesian rules. In that we are implementing the Bayesian rule for identifying the predictive distributions. Then after the Bayesian rule has been calculated, we are estimating the matrix and information gain, then entropy values and gain values for that. After that, we are categorizing the similar values based on the that is estimated by the Bayesian rule. After that, we are predicting anomaly link scores based on the aggregate anomalization link scores. Then aggregate the values. Then click the next button. Then we are estimating the anomaly score computation values. In that, first take the Burr's reduction anomaly score. In the total number of normals is 133, and then total number of anomaly instances is 25, and we are estimating the flow accuracy based on the values. Existing system and proposed system and pie chart values has been estimated based on the time taken. This is a demo of our project.